Polycythemia vera, or PV, is a myeloproliferative neoplasm that is characterized by an increased red cell mass, which is often reflected in an increased hematocrit in patients with the disease. The disease can manifest with only an elevated hematocrit, but also there can be an elevation in the white blood cell count and the platelet count. Symptom-wise, patients can have a variety of symptoms with the diagnosis of PV, and these include, but are not limited to, fatigue, night sweats, fevers, and myalgias. So the diagnosis of PV can be somewhat challenging to make. There are, for example, cases that are known as masked PV, where patients have many of the findings of classical PV, but they don't meet the hematocrit cutoff per the current definition of the WHO criteria for PV. We have to keep in mind it is not always easy or possible to distinguish PV from other myeloproliferative neoplasms.